Hey Slayers, how's it going? On the last episode of WareZ with 81772 and TCG.
Howdy folks.
Right. Now, Queen isn't with us because we had a little bit of issues yesterday when they did the update. So we've done one on alpha 20.5 and we're about to rearrange things. So this is going to be the last one on WareZ and then we'll start something new, fresh mod. Probably tomorrow, are we, guys?
Yeah, hopefully.
Do something fresh, and then Queen can join us in us again.
Yeah, of course, yeah. Because obviously, as you can see, we're on 20.5 B2, and the game is actually 20.4 B42, so...
Yeah, it's been a bit of a... I'm just glad we can actually finish it off, because it's been a little bit of a worry yesterday, wasn't it?
Yeah, it is. Well, it is. It's always the same, isn't it, when updated and...
Yeah.
Best thing is not to sync your game right when you're doing multiplayer for a while.
Yes, that's it, mate, yeah. Otherwise, if you sync it, you mess it all up sometimes.
As I say, it'd be good when this game goes gold, because then you can just get things like WireZ in Steam, and then it'll just all update every version.
Yeah. Jojo, welcome to the channel. Hope you're good. Thanks for dropping in.
Hey, Jojo.
How's it going, mate?
Good for food there for a minute. Just have another red tea.
10 minutes to the forthcoming.
Yeah,
we're just waiting for all night now, folks, and then we'll be all good.
That sun's slowly sinking. Yeah, this one's to the death. So I hope that ammo box is empty over there. Let me go have a screen check, aren't I?
Well, I've got 2,309 mils on me, 1,400 sniper rifles, 1,000 shotgun shells, 800... 59 of the 50 mm AEs and 600 of the 500 mms. So, should have enough.
Right, so you've got enough then, bro.
Yeah, I've got two handgun repair kits, two shotgun, one automatic rifles, and two hunting rifle repair kits. I don't leave home without the repair kits, TC.
I might as well take them.
Can't afford that. I will get powering this up then in a second, eh?
Yeah.
Are you clear from the power fork?
Yeah, I'm back in the what's it base, yeah.
Sit down, get it powered up. Them blades warmed up on that for them zombie
those blades aren't spinning down there.
Which ones?
Don't say that, TC, you're long green in one again.
I nearly chopped myself up running across the roof then for try to look down on the one on the roof. All them should be spinning. Oh, what a death trap that looks, so my days.
Yeah, even Saul would be proud of that one.
Ah, right, okay, Jojo, yeah. I'll check it out, mate. Day 35 order, awesome.
That's the last we'll see of this base.
I might build another one similar to this if it works out well. Look, it's been...
Oh, no, I'm just talking about the base where I am now.
Oh, right, that one.
It'll be the last that we see of this old base, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
And obviously different mods produce different things, so you have to slightly alter them.
Yeah.
It does look beastie, doesn't it? Oh, better get up. Well, yeah, look at the tongue.
Yeah,
come on.
Wonder what you're doing down there.
Admiring the base.
It's going to be nasty, this one is.
Yeah. Whoop! Don't. No, I'll get off the top of that. That one's spinning as well. Bloody hell, Rice, get in here. Them dark traps working.
Yes. Yeah,
beautiful. Got a relay down there. Oh, you could do that, see?
Okay, get ready.
You won't get me here, bro.
Hey, hide.
I'm hiding. I'm hiding. Right, game time.
Thank you, Queen.
I don't think it's going to hold.
It will.
It'll be fine.
I've got my shotgun and some red tea. What are you on about? Of course it'll be fine. Yeah. Right, red tea time. I'll tell you what I'm going to do.
He's dead already,
isn't he? Yeah, learning Alexia. He's wrong, man. Straight on his butt. Can he roll them blades going at the side?
Yeah. Oh, got big giants coming in. Already. Steve, man.
That was a double tap.
Yeah, double tap and watch them fly.
Take a lead and pop them in the head.
Oh, sorry, giant dude. He's gone flying.
It's been quiet.
Yeah, they're all whacking on the side. The base of the other blade's going mental.
Yeah, they're going absolutely insane on the side.
Out to the side here. Oh, my days. Oh.
Well, definitely coming up the ramp.
Yeah.
Let him go. I've got a chance, mate. Right, I'm going to waste some of these mollies on the roof, Hank.
Hey, I'm letting the giant come in them. See if he gets his hair cut. Oh, hey, straighten them blades, Luke. Oh, he's had a cope. So get up and won't go back out.
Looks like he's drunk.
Don't he? You know what, dude, doesn't he?
It's like a new dance move, isn't it?
It might be a new dance move in a couple of months, do you see that?
Yeah, we painted a new dance move.
The zombie move.
Talent chase.
zombie dance, I know.
That's it, so some of them down there.
Them turrets are nailing them birds on the roof, aren't they?
Yeah. Doesn't help me standing on the roof either, it's like tempting them in.
Oh, it doesn't matter, mate, can't you carry on? Lovely, nice and steady.
Let's not go mad.
A screamer coming out.
Oh, wow. I've heard it.
Got her. I've just got her. Big mama's down. God, them blades are going nuts again. Oh,
cronny. Oh, siren head, can hear him. Everybody smile.
Nice.
Oh dear. You only got a chance, mate. Off you go. Whoa, what the bloody hell was that? Rocket launcher.
I don't know.
No idea.
Hey, what's this dude doing?
What the hell is that?
What's that?
Juggernaut!
That's the guy who's firing.
Shot me straight in the face.
I forgot about that guy.
Oh, nice one, TC.
What?
Forgot about him.
Yeah. Most important guy in the game, and he forgets about him.
Oh, he's down anyway.
Yeah, yeah. Was he firing rockets out of his mouth or something?
Yeah, I don't know, mate. No, he's got a rocket launcher on his shoulder.
An Alpha 19, he was one of those quests, you know, you get like a buried
just take
treasure
a med
thing.
Kit.
It was like a challenge.
He's knocked 70 points off me and won it.
I'm not surprised if you're firing big rockets at you, bro.
Yeah, I caught one straight in my gob, mate. Getting up there.
Hey, what? He was huge then. Whatever he was. Scary. Oh. Towhead's gone flying again.
Control burst, mate.
You just haven't got a Scooby Doo, have we?
No.
Straight to the Doom! Got go. Go. Land in the back of your head. Land in your... Oh, there you are.
Smile. Wonder if I can do that. Yeah, I can do that. Shot with these. Because he's running down below there. The last little bounce off the wall there. Coming. Boom.
Oh.
Oh, are you? Somebody grab the fish. Nearly made it. No, he didn't make it.
That's one solid.
Yeah, that's all I can do.
Oh, we've got a demo, then.
Have we?
Yeah, I'm burning him up now.
Another one down now, I'm shooting.
I'm just popping him in the head. I've got him in the head.
Fancy that. Oh, are they coming in good now?
Yeah, loads of them come spawning in.
Yeah, they're coming in from the north now. Oh yeah, demos are on the way.
Let's get a couple of mollies down there then, and we'll get back down here. That door shut.
He's here. Whoa, beautiful shot. Them bouncing from side to side.
Yeah. That is a new zombie dance, bro.
Yeah, it doesn't know which way you go, mate. Boom. Beautiful stuff.
You haven't got a prayer, man.
No.
No way.
Oh, you dumbass.
Well, that is on bloody fire, man.
Was that you on fire as well?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. I'll go on the roof.
Hey, they're getting down here a bit closer now. That's another bat. Oh, deleted them. Oh, soldier man. We got whacking on me. Oh, just being that demo's face.
Lovely stuff.
Don't you jiggle it? Bradley Moore, welcome to the channel. If you're all good, we're just halfway through Ward Night.
How's it going, mate?
Having a bit of fun.
Oh, that bounced. Beautiful shot. Get that bounce again. A little bit of a bounce there. Boom.
Another demo, then. We've got a giant lumberjack.
Yeah. Oh, oh
look at him. Look at him doing
flying.
That dance. Look at him doing the dance.
I know.
The lumberjack guy. He loves it. Leave them out. Can't even watch these. Do the zombie dance.
Oh.
Lovely to you, guys. Oh, demo. Headshots.
What the hell happened to him?
White guy with the suit on, that
yeah.
Went fine, yeah, snap, he's on his forehead. Nice, Bradley. Glad you're good. giant puss head doing the zombie dance now.
Yeah. Clones are coming in.
Demo's down, I think.
Oh,
Undertaker's too cock. Oh. Oh, a two
nice, nice work on that demo, yeah. I saw his head pop straight off, mate.
Yeah, I heard him blink and I thought, right, headshot.
Hey, up. Get the copper. Here's King Copper.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm shooting him in the mouth. Watch this bugger, he'll blow. He won an hour.
King Mama Jama Cop.
Nope. Life wants to retire. Come on, then.
Zombie Kong. That's what we can call this, Zombie Kong.
Yeah, Zombie Kong, yeah.
Nice.
So we've got Zombie Golf now, and we've got Zombie Kong, haven't we?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, she went flying. We've got some spitters in. We'll check. Okay, which channel have we got any business in? Oh, Jiggly's in. Giant Jiggly was.
Alright.
Splattered her head off.
Bears are coming in now.
We've got some tasty loot bags down there, boys.
Yeah. Hopefully, yeah.
Another screamer coming in.
Okay. Screamers down.
Get some artillery on the go, I think.
That awesome stuff.
Oh, what's this?
This is, it's evil though, this shot. This rifle is absolutely evil. I love it. Best thing since sliced bread. I'll be whacking on net blades. I'll be all over that other side, or what?
Yeah, they're on this side, I think.
Yeah, big giant dude down there.
Oh, yep, the green guys are in. It's getting tasty. That's the wrong one, let's blow that up for you. So you can get rid of that. Right, now we can load up down here.
Oh, headshot.
That's it. That's where I want them to be. It's exactly where they're pathing. Let's wait for some.
You can go flying, don't need to cool. Crazy.
Oh, well, that's where they are, aren't they? Great big conga line of them. Yeah, baby.
Another 50 minutes.
But one of these going off. Clear that corner a bit. Get off. Still good?
Yeah.
You spit it on me. Oh. Swines.
Oh, go on, into them.
Go on. Easy. Bring all these rain to the front.
I've got the screamer.
He can't get through that gap, that's what to do, there's Edin. Oh yeah, absolutely nailing that. Sorry TC, was I in your way then, mate?
Morning.
Hey, we've done it. Well, we aren't out of the woods yet, but near enough.
Go on, Jiggly.
Who's the big dude right by the side of you? Hanging on the bars, bro, to your... They're gone now.
Yeah, they're all right.
Are we knocking this off?
Yeah, I'm just whacking the spider monkey in that down here. Right, awesome.
Jenny's off. Fun.
Hey, somebody's just knocked it back on. Who's knocked it back on?
That's Hawk. Yeah, I switched it off, Hawk.
Off now?
Yeah.
So let's get looting, boys.
I'm on the ramp, man. Good morning, Queen.
Interrupting our loot picking.
That did well, that base did.
Oh yeah. Oh, it's just taking all like that. It has taken some damage. You can see how it's been cracked and what have you, but
Yeah, but
yeah, look, come down here, down the side here, bro, where these blades are. Look at all the bags down here. These blades have mashed them.
Yeah, I'm running them, aren't I? But they have the other side as well. Let's go have a look.
Yeah, let's go have a butcher.
Yeah, there's only one down there.
Yeah, it's one bag there. Yeah, but don't forget, there was four blades out of the side there, so they smashed two from this side.
Yeah, yeah, so they have, mate, yeah. Still good, though.
Yeah, good fun that was, folks.
Absolutely.
Definitely. No more bags anywhere.
One more at the top.
It doesn't really matter if there are or not, anyway.
Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Been good fun, though.
It's been a good series.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, we'll
next time we won't pre-sync mods, so we don't get all mixed up.
That's it, mate, yeah.
Alright, so we'll have a bash at the Great White Mod tomorrow,
What are we doing? Yeah, Great White Mod?
I'll have a quick blast on that, yeah, if you fancy, no problem.
Yeah, I'm up for that, definitely.
Alright.
Awesome stuff.
Awesome, then. We'll leave it there, then, hey, guys.
Yeah, that's great. Oh, lucky looter, mate.
Excellent. Yeah, so everybody who's been on my channel, and that, thanks for all dropping in, and that we really enjoyed you dropping in and saying hello. And from me, Hawkslayer, TCG, and Queen Death, we will catch you all next time. I know Queen isn't in, but obviously she will be next game.
Yeah.
So we will catch you all next time, folks.
Have a good one, guys.
Thanks for watching.
See you later, folks. Yeah.